I'm just trying to work this thing out. President gave me a job to do.
Damn it, Glenn. What did we tell you? No more troops. Don't ask for more troops. What do?
You ask for 40,000.
Hey, hang on, Dick. You're cutting out. I can't hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. Something's wrong here.
Andy!
All right. Can you hear us now?
I can hear you!
Can't hear what you're saying.
No, totally no.
Agree. I'll talk to you later, Dick.
We need to finish.
I'm sorry,
we need
to.
You're here to clean up the mess. This one is a bitch, right?
Nothing about war is easy, Pat. I didn't come here to manage this war, and I sure as shit didn't come here to close it out. Came here to win. Mr. President, you need to behave like a leader.
But I am behaving like a leader. I'm unavailable.
This country won't fight at night. That country won't fight in the snow.
We cannot help them and kill them at the same time. It just ain't humanly possible.
You think that Americans call us motherfuckers all day? And it's considered in our culture a very bad thing to fuck your own mother.
In ours too. In ours too. Gotta get me some traction.
You need cut through.
Exactly. Need to get me some goddamn cut through. You are the king of the divan. This dinner's for Afghanistan, and you got the gall to kick the only Afghan in the room off my goddamn table?
Boss, I'm pretty sure the Afghan ambassador here is from Afghanistan.
General.
Men are imperfect creatures. Left to their own devices, all they really want to do is play with their dicks and eat chicken. Men need to be led.
Let me come with you!
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming with you! Wait up! I'm coming with you!
What should I do?